Welcome back.
Welcome back.
We got a blue crystal. It's just getting bigger and bigger and bigger. Oh my goodness, it's a girl!
Let's see. J times two. Thank the audience.
Oh, thanks. But because Ganon, the king of thieves, something, light world, building his power there, trying to get a larger gate so he can eat his meal in a bigger setting. He needs
the maidens.
He's so hungry.
Hiding place. Girls are held. Believe in you. Destroy Ganon.
Destroy Ganon. What do I?
Do you understand what I've said? No.
Oh, I hated that so much.
That owl is a dick.
I hated that. When I was first playing that game, I honestly wasn't reading anything.
Yeah.
And he just kept talking. And, you know, I was, 9 years old?
Yeah, about there, somewhere around.
And I just kept pressing A. And I was like, seriously, what is going on? And then I finally, started reading. And I was like, do you understand? Not at all. Oh, cool. I'm a moron.
I don't know why they would do that. Just to make sure you're listening? You're reading, I guess?
I guess. I don't know.
Because you get stuck in an endless loop of gay.
Well, I guess back then, you know, they thought people cared. I don't know. They wanted people to care. But now they realize...
Now you can skip cutscenes on your first playthrough.
Yeah. No, now I guess they realize, you know, people...
If they care, they'll watch it. They don't, they'll skip it.
People play games differently, and they're not going to try and make you do something.
I do like Zelda for the story, though, sometimes.
Yeah. No, yeah, I dig it.
Just when I was 8, I didn't know how to read, so I didn't want to read this.
I thought the story was really interesting.
Number two.
You don't have to go that way.
I don't. I kind of want to go to 4 and get the upgraded sword. But then I kind of want to go to 5 and get the better tunic so I take less damage. Decisions.
I don't know.
I do like the hookshot, though. But I like that sword better. That sword makes everything easier.
You know, if you had the hookshot, you wouldn't need that damn boomerang anymore.
I guess, you're right. You know what, I'm just going to do it in ordered playthrough.
Really?
Yeah.
What, you some kind of weirdo?
I guess.
Man. Alright, I guess that's
how
this
how the game creators intended me to play the game.
I don't think they...
Look, they're numbered. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I think that was for the morons.
Maybe.
Because really, this was one of, the main one where you didn't have to really... Well, this one and the first one. You didn't really have to pay attention to the numbers.
True.
I mean, the first one was basically...
It's a secret to everyone, right?
Impossible if you did it out of order, but, you know...
So much money.
All the rupees!
696. I stole all his money.
You didn't even talk to him.
Nope.
You didn't even give him a time of day.
Nope. I just wanted his money.
Alright.
Oh no, I got stuck on a rock!
Oh no. That's not a rock, that's a man!
That's not a rock. Don't steal my shield. Don't you do it.
I'm not really a woman. I'm a broom.
Oh, wrong button.
Oh, no.
Now I'm doing what you did.
Is this what you're supposed to do?
Yeah.
Oh, snibbity snabbity! Is it really?
Yeah.
I thought it was... Huh?
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 What?
Huh?
Por qué?
I don't understand!
It'll all come clear.
Hey.
It's all coming back to me.
Alright, I believe in you, I guess.
You know, one time, I threw a boomerang a couple of years ago, and it never came back. Now I'm always looking over my shoulder.
Yeah. I failed recess in kindergarten. Because I don't play games. How many of these can we come up with?
I once held the door open for a Japanese man. He says, thank you. I punched him in the face because how dare he bring up Pearl Harbor on a day like this.
What? He said, thank you?
Thank you.
Oh. You're awful.
I didn't come up with that one. And I will not claim responsibility for that one.
Who did?
I saw it from a... I mean, cut that name out. I got it. I'll save him.
Alright. That kid. We went to high school with.
Yeah. Did you know him?
He was a few grades below us, wasn't he?
Yeah, I only knew him from ROTC.
I think we had chorus together.
Really?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah. He was a really quiet kid.
Yeah, that's true.
I also thought maybe it was because, you know, he was, like, in ROTC, and he was in chorus, and he didn't really...
He didn't know who he belonged with?
I mean, I think he was, you know, he enjoyed it himself, but it was also kind of like, I thought it was one of those, like, missing identities kind of thing.
Maybe.
Like, I thought this was a good idea, but now I'm here and all the people are weird.
Uh-oh.
It was cool. It was an interesting class, but there was, like, a few different kids in that class that I just hated, yeah. And everyone hated, and even the teacher hated.
Fair enough.
And, like, they couldn't sing either, so he would...
Like, why are you here?
He was kind of forced to, like, put them in their own... like, group. Like, you know how there's bass,
right.
Tenor, alto, and soprano?
Yeah.
There's baritone in between bass and tenor, I think.
Yeah, yeah.
But we didn't have anyone really in the baritone, like, in that range. Okay. That was mainly in that range. So he put those three in that range. He was like, you guys are technically the baritones. But really, I think everyone understood.
This is because my talent group.
Anytime it came to, like, tell them, you know, like, just work on the baritone section, it was like, all right, just sing a little softer.
I like that. Oh, I lost the
lens. Oh, no. Over. Oh, no. Joe lost the freaking lens on his glasses. It's okay. I got a key. There's a thing over there.
Can't push those yet.
I can't?
Nah.
What's the point? Okay.
I'm back.
Oh, okay. Joe's back.
Woo. Saved it.
Guess who's back?
Back again.
Joe is back.
Call some men.
That's dirty.
I honestly don't know the words, but I felt like call some men.
I don't either.
Was close enough.
That was good, though. I don't... Do I look like someone who's into Eminem?
No.
Okay.
Not really.
Good, because if you said yes, then I was going to have to change my entire outlook. Like, nope, that's not me, man. Sorry.
Not me. I'm trying to think, what's my favorite dungeon on this one?
Mm-hmm.
I can't remember.
I couldn't answer
I
for you.
I kind of like this. I like the boss on this one. The octopus with all the eyes. The boss from every water temple now in Zelda for the past 20 years.
What?
Like, he's in, Whoa, I dodged it.
Nice.
He's in the new one.
Oh, where you just hookshot his
yeah.
face and... Gotcha. Yeah, I know who you're talking about now, but... I don't know, I guess I'm crazy. The, Which one? The Water Temple in Ocarina of Time had that weird tentacle thing.
Yeah, it was basically like this. You had to hookshot the thing out and...
Yeah.
Slash it.
I always thought it was a lot more menacing. The one in Ocarina of Time,
yeah.
because... It was like, in these, you just hookshot an eye out, and then it takes like one or two hits, and right. it's dead, and then you just repeat. And,
rinse and repeat.
Yeah.
As it's called in the, people in the know.
Literally, rinsing and repeating, because it's a water temple.
Yeah. Yeah. See what I did there?
Yeah. But, with the one in Ocarina of Time, it would, like, go back in the water, and you never knew which side it was going to come from.
Yeah.
It was just a lot creepier, I thought. I liked it.
I think I'm doing this right. Hopefully I'm doing it right.
I don't know. Nice catch.
Right?
Right in the little poop hole thing.
Right in the nook.
Yeah. Cranny.
Right in the nook and cranny.
The crookin' nannies.
Crookin' nannies.
I don't know. Don't listen to me.
It's okay. It's too late. It's already been said.
Oh, no.
Now the world will know.
Tell you what, next time on JX2, I'm going to never say crookin' nannies again.
Sounds good.